should I go to that side or that side? Because that part shows towards the north, that means it's good. But here looks like a road that you can go, but I should check out. Maybe there are some supplies there, because I think I saw some kind of this yellowish, this yellow symbols. Yeah, it points me towards a box, I forgot, yeah. Flare gun. I have 2 flare guns now. That should be good for me when I go against when I go up against a huge crowd of ghosts, the darkness. I'm gonna need that. Whoa, the fuck is that? Okay. Is someone behind me? His voice is so freaking loud. I can see a manuscript there. Ah, of course there's someone behind me. 2, 3 someones. Flare gun. Okay, you're dead, bro. Yep, you are so dead. Are they all dead? Yep. They're so dead. Okay, here's a little house that I can get into. Hopefully there are more stuff for me to look through. Yep, shotgun. Is that... Yeah, shotguns. I've got 5 shotguns now. I love shotguns. Use. Ah, yeah. TV. Wait, science. Why would I want TV? Bestows immortality on those who advance it. I think it's like a radio where you can just skip them. It's not important. Oh, yeah, energizer. Of course. You need that for your flashlight. And this is shotgun ammo. That is fucked up. that is a little scary. Cause I don't like that kind of shit. Okay, that's a something. Use it? Should I use it? What is it for? What is it for? Okay. It does nothing. That's exactly nothing. Checkpoint reach, okay. What should I do next? Okay, pointing towards... Oh, I think I saw something there. Energizer. Oh, and reload crate. Nice. You can only have 20 energizers at once, yeah. I think there's something blinking right there. Yeah, I should go. What now? Oh, that guy looks big. Okay. I get flare gun. Oh, I should throw a flare gun. Ooh, get wrecked. Shotgun. I need a shotgun. Where's that? Where are they? Dodge, bro, dodge. Oop. Okay, that was bad. I need more practice with this shotgun. Although I love it, but doesn't mean I'm good at it. Shine a light. Yup, he's dead. Shine a light. And you're dead. Oh, there are more of them. Okay, I should use my revolver to save some ammo. Yep, he's dead. Ooh, he's dead too. Okay. Oh, nope. Wait, what the fuck just happened? Is that guy sprinting around like- Oh, he's behind me. He's right behind me. Dude, that guy is awesome. Can I have his superpower? Like, he just sprint around like, God, that's really, that's amazing. I wasn't expecting that. Dude, it's like the Flash. Where are you? You coward. Come near me. Ah! God, I just missed a shot. I've got 5 ammo left for this shotgun. This is annoying. This is annoying. Where the hell is it? Yeah, he's here, he's here. And shoot it! Shoot! Okay. One more time. I need to reload. Yep. You are so dead. I just used up all my ammos for
Stucky's
shotgun.
Body vanished, leaving behind only a lifetime of nightmares to come. Assuming I'd reach the lights at the gas station alive.
Okay, pick up the batteries. Yep. We're good, we're good. We're just gonna go ahead and continue this. Wait, do they have any more loot around? They can't just have only these two stuff, right? I mean, the batteries and the ammos. I mean, it's a huge area. It's like an area where you fight the boss and you can't just escape. You have to fight your way through. I think there's nothing left here. It's a big place. I can't climb. Dude, you're weak. You're weak. Can you climb those crates? I think I'll just go ahead and go through here. Because I know that if you see something like that, like the green thing, those green thing. Yeah, it's somewhere that you have to go and press button or whatsoever. Yep, I was right. Oh, okay, you have to press that. Okay, that makes sense, because that's what you do in real life. You open it and you press it. It doesn't just work once. I mean, like, one press and everything just happen. Okay, I'm not sure if this is a new video, but I'm just gonna go ahead and say welcome back to...
I recognize the parade float I had seen in Bright
Hold
Falls
up, guys.
When I first arrived with Alice.
Okay, that's like a moose or a deer. I don't know, I think it's a deer. It looks scary though. Okay, so welcome back to this Alan Wake series. I know it's an old game, but I'm kind of enjoying myself
After
right now.
After the insanity I just experienced in the darkness, the lights of the gas station felt comforting. At least for a moment, the sane world reasserted itself.
Enter the gas station. I think that's F focus.
The Deer Fest had been 2 weeks away when we arrived.
Deer
if the
Fest.
Day count on the banner was right, I was missing a whole week between the night we got here and now.
I don't get it. I don't understand. Okay. So welcome back to this series, Alan Wake series, and if you guys love this type of
it
content,
like had trashed the
you
place,
can just
or that there'd been
put a like on, or comment, or share it to your friends, and just do whatever to support this stupid channel of mine. It's new. It's new. I'm just trying to make the best of it. Raffle tickets, fishing competition, pie contest, and surprising competition, live music, whatever. Is it important though? Is it? Yeah. I'm not a big fan of. I'm not a big fan, but I haven't been playing much of this kind of game, like survival, single player, story based kind of game. Oh, there's a phone, I should call for help. But this Alan Wake game, because I tried to play, I tried playing the first few minutes of, okay, hold on.
Oh, thank God, Sheriff.
Sheriff Sarah Breaker, you are...
I'm Alan Wake, but listen, I was in a car crash, my wife Alice, she's missing.
Calm down, Mr. Wake.
We were staying in a cabin on the island, on Cauldron Lake.
There's no island on Cauldron Lake, not since the big eruption in the 70s.
Please, I can take you there, okay?
You look like you've taken a pretty bad knock to the head. Are you okay?
Listen.
We'll figure this out. Please get in the car. We'll swing by the lake and then we'll go to the station, okay? Mr. Wake, have you seen Stucky, the guy who owns this place?
I realized I couldn't tell her what had happened in the forest. She wouldn't have believed me. And then she wouldn't have helped me with Alice.
I wouldn't either. Is that D? She can act. I give her that. She can act. Oh, Diver's Isle. Yeah.
Candy-colored clown, they call the Sandman.
This game is so good. This game is so good.
Just a sprinkle stardust and
the ending, though.
Go to sleep.
It's like watching a TV series, and every time it ends, it always ends with a this kind of music, like very soothing. It gives you some kind of relaxing time, soothing moment where you can just relax yourself after watching an intense series. And it's really good. It's so fucking good. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and skip it.